Arena. But what did you eat? The woman cooked baloga. What's it called? Balo. Something balo. It's like rice ish. Bit like rice. Germans will probably know it. And then with vegetables. Oh shit. Vegetables. Sweet potatoes, mushrooms, and like a sort of a cream sauce. Obviously not actual cream, but replacement cream. It's not rice, it's not... I'm not sure what it's called. Was it good? Yeah, it was very good. It was part rest from yesterday as well, so I knew what was coming. This is a really rough matchup. Berbers don't really have the greatest answers to the opens, so this can be a very hard one. Have to see what we do, if we can do it, pull it off. Bulgur, that's it. Bulgur. That's it. Sweet potato is nasty. Dude, I love sweet potato fries. That's really good. I was scared it was open there for a second. I tried Colombian food. I may have, but it doesn't ring a bell at the moment what Colombian food would be. So I'm not sure. Berbers is a solid sieve by all means. It's just Ethiopians. It's a really good arena sieve. Berbers, not as much. But yeah, it's the Imperial Age. Lack of siege ram. We pretty much can only play Hussar Skirm as the gold runs out. And we don't have Halberdier. Becomes quite awkward. We'll see. Maybe we can still pull it off. Brown sauce or tomato ketchup? I'm not a big fan of tomato in general. As ketchup or in a tomato sauce on maybe pizza or something, it's okay, but tomato doesn't really work well with me. Oh, shit. Tornado. Close enough. Any advice on how to play this? You prefer the curry reversed? Yes. Oh, I called this guy Summoner earlier, but I can see now that it's Cern Run Owner. It looks a lot like Summoner. Cooking stream when? I was a part of a cooking stream with the woman on her charity stream. I think that's my first and last ever cooking on stream. Oh,
Ew, Dark Age Farms. Necessity. You want to succeed in this world. You need to make Dark Age Farms. That's the law. Sub the Zero, thank you for the Prime. Are you claiming that I have a good map, or that it is the arena? Since you're saying this map, fuck's sake. You speak German? A little bit, but not much. I cannot keep a conversation going in German. I understand a lot of German. Like, I pick up a lot of German, I understand a lot of German. But I wouldn't be able to, like, keep a proper conversation going and understand everything. Actually, I should probably get back inside, because the likelihood of him being around, he's likely to be up faster than me, is quite large. Oh! That's annoying, say the least. The timing there is super unlucky as well. Why do I do that? Oh my god, I'm gonna lose a veil. You're kidding me! I had more HP than him! That's so stupid. I have a bad feeling about this, boys. I have a bad feeling about this. He also will have all the intel he needs to know exactly what I'm doing. And that's the dream. Wait, what? Guess I cannot do anything there, because he has, because it's dark. I don't think he's doing anything, Monk Rush or anything like that. What does it say, Drakant on the overlay? Because that's what he's known as, or who he's known as. Let's check if he's doing anything there or not. I think his boom is probably going ham right now, so his uptime compared to us will be so much faster. Might have to go full castlage just to deny him from getting map presence in front of my base. what I feel like right now. That's gonna be our best chance. The fast lage? Oh boy, you guys don't know about that strategy, do you? I would guess he's probably about close to maybe even 10 wheels ahead at this point. Not impossible. Why arena? Because that's what the AoE gods wanted us to play. He's letting me have all 5 relics, but that's also because he's counting on winning this game early imp. That's why he's kind of not competing at all for relics. So I just need to find a way to survive until relics come into play, which is going to be really hard. Beautiful skirms. I'm thinking about skirms knights combo in castle age, just to make sure that he cannot drop a castle there, right? I want to him to get imp inside his base. I don't want him to have any map presence where the pressure will be there. I want the pressure to be slow from his base. You always play ranked with random sip, for the most part, yeah. I enjoy the variation a bit more. Just going on stone. Did I already prepare? I'm going out on a limb here and just hoping for the best. Do you see Huang win Teutons and King Desert? I did not. I skimmed fast through that match. But he was playing full Huang style, right? If I saw correctly, that's what it looked like. See a barracks now. I feel like he's already making units even. Siege Workshop. Another barracks. Going pike. Maybe he's going pike. Onager. I'm confused now. I think he is up now. Okay, so I don't want to show any of my army yet, right? I don't want him to know exactly what I'm doing. He thinks he's gonna get map control now, and this will transition to Imp. I obviously have other plans in mind. Okay, we have denied the initial pressure that he were map presence that he wanted, as we hoped for. So we're happy about that. Still don't like our position, but I'd rather this than all these buildings come out right in front of my base. So now he has to do a castle there instead of very forward as he wanted to. This is somehow working out, but it's just we're just buying a shit ton of time at the moment. Actually, this has gone fantastic. I could not have asked for this to go better, honestly. So cannot complain. It does have chemistry now, confirmed. I can get my castle up there. He has bomber cannons. Okay, this might not be the best. Ooh, this might be ugly. Get the veils. That was probably not the best fight we could have taken. Oh, I didn't get the bomber cannon. Yeah, I probably need to find a way to get to Imp as well. I think I should get his castle here though, right?
Yeah.
Get him. Oh my god, he's repairing. You actually saved it. For the time being. I don't think I need to rush cast Imperial Age. I think I just need to make sure I keep the pressure up. And then, like, I want to have 120 bills ish, and then I will click up. Can we get it? Oh, I got the woman. Get it! Yes! Now I have enough villagers to repair. There's just one bomber cannon at the moment. That's something I can definitely out. Okay, there's two. Okay, now we can go imp. I also have. This is what I need, right? I need time to become a factor. He's doing another castle. Now time is a factor in this game, right? Can I get one? Okay. MBL! Enjoy the gym, man! GG, gym! Never had husbandry. That's not great. Houses. Should still be far from over this game. Need chemistry to get my own bomber cannons. Need to deny him from making too much progress on the map now. Ooh. He's adding ranges himself. I'll take that fight. That's acceptable to me. Maybe I should have gone ramps here instead of bomber cannons. Could have been beneficial. We have 5 relics. I that was kind of what we wanted, right? Now I just dive on the bomber cannons, see if I can get one or two. one guy. Oh, what? Shoot! What? Boom, 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 what? I could even maybe play, actually yeah, Camel Usher should be a really good unit for me here. Considering that there's no gold. We'll do that. Why not hand kill him? Because he's, then it's not a cost effective unit for me when he has, when he mixes in Arbalest or Skirms. I think for me to now just play Camel Archer is good. Yeah, I mean, look at my gold. I'm not gonna have an issue with relics. Yeah, you might just call it here. Losing all. I think you might just call it. It's an Arbalest mistake. Well, he has to make some transition, right? What was that? Whether Arbalest is a mistake or not. Maybe Skirm. Nah. Considering that he doesn't have relics, I think now it's really hard for him to find the right army. If he had relics, it would be different, but now that he doesn't have relics, I think it's really hard for him to find the right army. I have auto farm. I just don't have wood. That's the difference. Why do camelushes have to cost wood? Man, I felt like I would have more stone, but I guess I used so much on repairing that castle to buy time. Makes sense. I'm gonna start adding camelushes once I have wood. And that's the unit that regenerates, it's more mobile. I don't see how we lose from this point. You have to mess up severely. Lose now. I think I should use the market as well before he can. What does regenerate mean? It means that you passively gain HP back. If you lose HP, you will get some HP back. I will show you. I'll take some damage on this dude. You see now he's gonna get HP slowly. 38, 39, and so forth. I'm not sure why he's still in the game, to be honest. I think at this point it's pretty over. Tutorial, poggers, always here for you. I think I can even play. What's it called? Champions now. Now he's burning his last gold on Shotal Warriors. It's desperate. very desperate and he's not really accomplishing much with it. $5,000 gold. GG. That was tough. Ugh. From the get-go when he got into my base with that scout, it just all felt really uphill from there. But yeah, the castellage play definitely seemed proved to be the right one. Just to make sure he doesn't, like, the issue is with it, with his faster imp, if he gets a castle up there, then it's so much pressure on me, right? But like this, we kept him always in his base, and that was very useful. He should go house plus cavalier, right? Well, he's Ethiopians. Don't think cavalier is really something he should go for. I think Arbalest probably has the opening, though, to take back map control.